Jesus!
Attention on deck! Good morning, recruits!
I said good morning!
Good morning, ma'am!
Today I'm here to introduce you to your instructor, Mallory Garza, call sign Malvrick.
At ease. First off, congratulations, my sisters in Christ, for completing your basic small group leader training. I'm sure you guys feel on top of the world right now, eh? Yeah? Because you know this word front and back now?
But do you truly have God's word in your heart? Your walk with Christ does not end here. In fact, this is just the beginning. So your next mission, if you choose to accept, is Triple F.
Hey, yo, what's Triple F?
Triple F stands for find, feed, and fight. Find is an active word. It requires movement. We cannot just sit still and stagnant waiting for people to come up to us. We must kick our feet off the table and move, soldiers, move. It's about looking for those lost sheep. In fact, Jesus left the 99 for the one. You can surely leave your room. Would you not tear up your entire house to look for your phone? Do the lambs of God not deserve that and so much more? You decide. Your next step is to feed. Now soldiers, I do not mean to literally spoon feed your new friends. What you should be doing is guiding them, model, and help your friends walk through a life with Jesus. Read with them, pray with them, ask questions, and spend time laughing together. Show the world that we are different. It's not the plane, soldiers, but the pilot. Let the Holy Spirit be the guide in your conversations and friendships. Let Him be the one to change hearts. Continue to be obedient to what He is asking, and you can trust that He will do the rest. The last task is to fight. Soldiers, there is a battle out there, a battle for souls, and you are being asked to fight on behalf of God. It is not about the weapons in our arsenal or how trained we think that we are in combat. We fight with our attitudes and ideas, and remember, a good attitude is gold. We are thinking about the next generation, so don't let it end with you. Let's fight to see Christ be formed in our friends, and it starts with who we are. Now it's your turn. Will you accept your mission and go find, feed, and fight for the lambs of God?
Special Mission Triple F stands for find, feed, feed.